Your Excellency, a lovely event. What are the highlights? What's been your personal pleasures over the last 25 years?
Oh, you know, sometimes I'm surprised myself what rocketing development my country had during these 25 years. And of course, I'm very proud of my country. I'm proud of my government. I'm proud of my president. And after 25 years, we can say that Kazakhstan today is a mature country from very hard times in 90s. In 25 years, we upgraded ourselves to a donor country. And we are very active member of the international community. We are doing our contribution to foreign policy, economic development. We are helping and trying to assist our neighbor countries. And internally, the situation is very good. So we can talk a very long time about all achievements that we had in 25 years. But in general, I'm happy that we succeeded in all our endeavors. And we understand fully that there is a lot much to do ahead. And we are eager to work on our country, to make it, to be proud of it.
What are your hopes and ambitions for the future for your country?
Oh, I think we have several programs for coming future. The programs 2020, 2030, 2050. We put our goals there, and our expectations is that we will reach our goals and we succeed in our development.